Hi, welcome to Backup Tea Emporium. It's really good to see you today. How are you doing? Good, yeah, I'm well, thanks. So you've come to try some teas? Amazing. I have a really good selection. We have a few of our favourites out on the counter if you'd like to go through them with me. Okay. So, all of our teas are by Bird and Blend Tea Company, and they come in really lovely packaging, and you get loose leaf tea delivered to your door, and it tells you what's in the tea, how you should take it, how long you should brew it for. So would you like to hear some about the teas? Okay, so this one is called Coco Cabana Cooler. It's tropical whole fruit blend with pineapple, papaya, and passion fruit. So the ingredients include apple, hibiscus, rosehip, mango, papaya, pineapple, orange, passion fruit, currants, sunflower petals. And you should brew it for 4+ minutes and drink without milk. So this is a sample that's already open. Smells very fruity and summery. Blue licorice brew. And the ingredients are hibiscus, apple pieces, aniseed, rosehip, blue pea flowers, licorice, blackcurrant leaves, and you should brew it for 4+ minutes and drink it without milk. I really smell the hibiscus in this one. It's fragrant without being too sweet. Lovely. Do you like this? Summer with the Zingy Ginger Lime and Lemon Rooibos Blend. I love rooibos teas, maybe. So this is rooibos with ginger, lime leaves, lemon peel, calendula petals, and you should brew it for 4+ minutes, and you can drink it with or without milk. Has lots of small leaves. crinkly. The others are unopened, so I'm just going to describe them to you. So this is mulled wine, pretty good for the winter we're having at the moment. Delicious scents of clove, cinnamon and orange in this mulled tea. And the ingredients are hibiscus, rosehip, apple pieces, lemon pieces, orange peel, orange flowers, cloves and cinnamon. And you should brew this for 4+ minutes and drink it without milk. Christmas anymore, but who doesn't love Christmas cake? This combines our three favourite things: tea, cake, and Christmas. So this is based on a Ceylon, is that how you say it? Black tea with vanilla, almond, cinnamon, cloves, orange peel, spruce needles, sprinkles, sugar rice flour, hardened peanut oil. And you should brew this for 4 minutes and drink it with or without milk. Next is birthday cake. So this is vanilla sponge with notes of sweet icing and cake sprinkles. It's another rooibos based tea, so it also has Sri Lankan black tea and vanilla pieces and mallow flowers. You should brew this for 4+ minutes and drink it with or without milk. Next is milk and honey. There's a real buzz for this tea. You won't believe it's vegan. So it doesn't actually have any honey in. It's made with Indian Assam black tea, Sri Lankan black tea, Kenyan black tea, with sunflower petals. No honey at all. Is milk oolong chai. Vegan friendly again. Luxuriously creamy and spiced. It has Taiwanese oolong, ginger, cinnamon, cardamom, cocoa shells, and chili. That's perfect for winter. Brew for 3 minutes at 80 degrees water. Not boiling. Drink without. Honey and comb, another vegan friendly tea with honey flavourings, made from Sri Lankan black tea, cocoa nibs, licorice, cocoa shells, natural flavouring. Brew for 4 minutes and drink with or without milk. Next we have spiced pumpkin pie, which won a Great Taste Award. This is perhaps our most loved blend ever, autumn spiced pumpkin chai. So this has Sri Lankan black tea, carrot pieces, cinnamon, cloves, and ginger, and vanilla pieces. cook this for 4 minutes and drink with or without milk. Next is dark choc chili chai, smooth chocolate that packs a chili punch, made with Sri Lankan black tea, cocoa nibs, cocoa shells, cardamom, cinnamon, ginger, and chili. Brew for 4 minutes with or without milk. This is guarana chai, energy-charged Amazonian spice chai. This has yerba mate, I think that's how you pronounce it, guarana, cedron, cardamom, fennel, ginger, cinnamon, cloves, coriander seeds, and black peppercorns. This should be brewed for 4+ minutes and drink without milk. Would you like to see any other teas? Okay, yeah, you want to see what they come with, how you should brew them. You can get these little tea bags and you open them up, scoop a teaspoon. Enjoyed your visit to Bear Cup Tea Emporium. Please come back.